The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Погоним, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
So far the only human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
Take a look around. In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were supposed to be hit. At first, as I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of stuff.
Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wallman, is everything ready? Vladimir?
You guys,
Ready.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Great. It's time to warm up at the stove.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.